guys, Demedrit here. And today I have some stuff to talk to you guys about. So, hey, we're getting a bit of lag. I just logged in. Wow. Yeah, that's why. Okay. It's not much better, but we can handle it. Anyway, today I would like to talk to you guys about me hitting 100 subs. And I feel like, after being suggested it quite a lot of times, I should do a Q&A, because I'm not going to be doing a face reveal, not yet, because I feel that's something special, and that is for times to come. So, with that said, in the comments of this video, post questions you want asked. I mean, answered. Sorry, I just woke up as well. Post questions you want answered, because I'm pretty hyped to do this. Gonna share a little bit of info about myself to you guys as well. So, I feel like, ooh, crap. I feel like it's gonna be quite a fun little event. And I think it's gonna be wicked cool that you guys get to know a little bit more about me. Really fun. So, with that said, let's see. There's, okay, Warface. Let's join Alt. Hopefully, it didn't just end. Paradise, I think that's what it's called. I had Magnus work. Oh, there goes my Java. Alright. Let's spiral to get things started, get a little bit of action into the episode to start out. Yeah, we're lagging quite a bit right now, and I have no idea what's going on with my computer. It's like really cold right now, so I'd expect my computer to run better than usual. So, yeah, people asking me to hop on TeamSpeak. Okay, I'll hop on TS. I'm recording. So, we're probably gonna hop on TeamSpeak after this little spy rush. Bad guys. Bad guys aren't good. Bad guys are bad guys. There's something going on outside my house, and I don't know what it is. But we are going to spy rush this monument and hopefully break a block, and then we'll hop on TeamSpeak, because TeamSpeak will probably add even more to our current lag. I'm serious, I would expect my computer to be working even better in the cold than in the heat, but for some reason it isn't the case right now. Maybe the computer needs to get warmed up, because I started my computer like 10 minutes ago, maybe. Less than that.
I'm a bit tired.
I finished up watching Tokyo Ghoul Route A, because that needed to happen. mainly because I did not finish up Tokyo Ghoul. Mainly Route A, and we got that block. Awesome. I'm just gonna start stabbing my sword. I finished the manga for Tokyo Ghoul, and I was like, oh, this is really good. Oh, crap. Whee! I finished the manga for Tokyo Ghoul, and I loved it. I thought it was an amazing manga, and then I found out they were coming out with the sequel, Tokyo Ghoul RE, or just Tokyo Ghoul RE, and with that, I was really loving it. The story was amazing. I loved the horror part of it. It was also worth cute. You up, calm down. So, I really loved Tokyo Ghoul. It probably earned a place in my top 10, which I don't know what my top 10 is at the moment. That might be a future video, but and I have 32 subs. That's awesome, you all. Good for you. So, crap. Okay, dang it. So, when I found out that Tokyo Ghoul Route A and Tokyo Ghoul alone, they were kind of taking... Well, no, it wasn't really Tokyo Ghoul, the anime itself, but Tokyo Ghoul Route A, the anime, decided to take a little bit of a different path than Tokyo Ghoul, the manga. This is kind of getting confusing with all the Tokyo Ghouls. But regardless, I was a little bit disappointed with it because I don't recall, but... Crap, not again. This could be just me, but I don't recall Kaneki ever joining the Eirogiri tree, or however you pronounce that in the anime. I didn't really pay attention to that. But, and I'm pretty sure Kaneki even accompanied Hinami and Toka to, or it was just Hinami, to the book signing. And I don't recall that happening. I mean, like, I don't recall Toka being the one to accompany Hinami to the book signing, so I was a bit saddened that things weren't going exactly the manga way, but, you know, that's how I am.
Hey.
Go away. Oh, I killed that guy? Oh, there we go. So, I never expected it to go that way. And I guess it was a bit of a shock. That's really it, though. It was a shock, and that shock made me the slightest... made me the slightest bit disappointed in the anime slash manga. No, not manga, sorry. I'm focusing so hard on the game that I can barely talk. I'm sorry about that. So, all in all, I was just a bit surprised at the different takes the anime was going, and I'm pretty sure that the anime went a different way. I was younger when I read the Tokyo Ghoul manga itself, so I may not remember everything to the T. I still thought that the anime was quite The anime was quite amazing. It gave me the chills a couple of times, and it was really fun. Go away, Aikuki. And it was a really fun manga to get, and anime to get into, and I loved it. Tokyo Ghoul RE, on the other hand, is getting crazy, and I love it because it takes a completely different twist on the story. And it's very, very interesting. So, the Q&A stuff. I don't know when I'll be able to get that out. I've been working really hard in school and haven't had a lot of time to play video games. It's a bit saddening. I think Demi got mooted. But I really have been working... I've been working really hard in school, and I decided to play some games today, because I've been pretty stressed out about school, working really hard in it, so I decided to take a little day off on homework and stuff and play today. Today is Saturday, so I usually do my homework on Sunday. Can I go on a rant about Camtasia? I don't care. So, let's see if I can knock him off. So, I've been working terribly hard in school, and I haven't had a lot of time to play video games, and that's why there's been a lack of content being posted to my channel. And I hope you guys can understand that. In my description of every video, I actually say, I'm a high school student, so I don't really have a set upload schedule. Apologies. So, with that said, you may find videos from me, and you may not find videos from me at random times. There may be a point of inactivity. And I'm just saying, don't be surprised by that. It's because I'm probably doing schoolwork and trying to have a life outside of video games, and dang, he made it down. poop. Crap. So, that said, I hope you guys can live out the gaps in time on my channel. Don't do that. Sorry about that, but because I was trying to paint rings 94 caves, that's not. Because I am busy. And some people don't realize that. They think that I'm not made by magnets. They think my life is kind of free to just, you know, play video games all the time. And that's what it used to be before I started honors classes. So, yeah, it's a bit saddening, but I think it's totally worth it. I love knocking people off with the Ender Pearl. Like, even if it's a suicide throw, I didn't knock him off, but it's a bit saddening. Okay, it's not making it. Okay. It's pretty cool. Uh-oh. Dying a lot. I'm dying. A lot. Demi has mastered art of double speech marks. Yes. Quotation marks. So, it's called England. Okay. And in the English language, they're called quotation marks, aren't they? They're not called speech marks. Aren't they called quotation marks over there? If not, then that's quite surprising, in my opinion. Poop! Keep on breaking. Speech marks. They're called speech marks. That sounds kind of silly. Not trying to be offensive. Cortana, aren't you? I've never heard them called speech marks in my life. I've always heard them called quotation marks. Well, at least that's what my literacy English teacher called them, lol. Woo! I love sneaking in like this. No, go away. Tried. Demi, can you pronounce tomato and potato? It's not tomato or patata. Patata. Is less commonly named. Wait, really? I thought quotation marks was how you say it. I've never heard it called speech marks. It has always been quotation marks. So I don't know what kind of side of the world, well, the American side, obviously, that I've been living in. I should probably hop on TeamSpeak soon. How long has the video been? It's been around 14 minutes. One more spy run. are they all looking up? TeamSpeak. Hey, Cortana. Open TeamSpeak.
Opening TeamSpeak 3 client.
I love that. Oh my goodness. I hacked into your microphone. I know what you're going to say, but don't worry. I hacked into your microphone. Really now? Sure you can. You up? What am I saying right now? Potatoes, elephants, spaghetti, glaciers, something, Snuggy, the Grim Adventures of Billy and Mandy. Okay, whatever. Connect to TS Talk.
Connected.
Hey.
Yeah.
What's up?
I thought you were just gonna not come on.
No. No. No, I'm on. Don't worry. Unless I'm some secret, not Demi.
What?
Unless I'm like a not Demi. What if I'm not Demi? What if I am not the Demi?
Well, you sound like MD.
What?
You sound like him.
I can do this. Who? I did it.
Yeah, that laugh is like Dean's laugh, so yeah.
The Demi laugh. Yeah, I did it. I tossed an Ender Pearl at someone who was trying to skybridge. And it made them fall down into the void. It was a suicide run, but it was pretty funny.
Oh, was that the trick I used on you?
I have no idea. I just knew that the Ender Pearl did actual damage, and so I wanted to use that.
Yeah, I used that on someone. I don't know who it was.
I have no idea. It might have been in a video. It might have not been. I don't know.
No, I don't think it was. Because, no, it wasn't.
Ow, ooh, forgot to vanish.
Also, what are your opinions on the fact that Iowa isn't accepting PR?
He isn't accepting what?
Iowa isn't accepting PR.
PR? Oh, public relations?
Yeah.
Eh, I don't mind. It's not really a required position in the community. I just feel like if McWars ever needs one, which right now, in my opinion, they do. But, well, I don't really mind because...
Okay. I like how you don't say I don't really care.
Yeah.
Because that's how you...
Like...
DTI Matsuo FPS.
What?
I'm at 0 FPS, plot cell. And now I'm at 60 FPS.
Oh,
funny.
Oh no! Stop breaking your mind.
I'm off. It's too bad. The FPS. My.
Who is that?
Yeah, that's a knight.
616. Me.
Oh, it's knight. Oh, hey, knight. Sorry.
Wait,
I don't think I've talked
that.
To you on TS before, so I couldn't recognize your voice.
Guys, pronounce that.
Nope.
Pronounce Teeny's name better.
Team? Or, I don't know what to call it.
Please.
So Benit.
Okay. I say So Benit.
So
what?
So Benit. Oh what? My god, my KD is 128. And now it's 129.
I have 23 FPS at the moment.
Have you looked at that?
No, I have not. I've
basically
been busy.
I'll read off the actual website. It says, Guarani tribe under attack by lancers in Brazilian Amazon.
Huh.
It's an actual thing.
It sounds quite funny.
So, the Guarani, who have a suicide rate 34 times higher than Brazil's average after decades of crisis, are losing the battle for their ancestral lands against ruthless lancers, one surviving international.
That's funny.
The lancers are killing people in Brazil.
Yep.
That's actually quite sad.
Yeah, it is. Also quite funny that it coincidentally was a rancher.
Oh look, there's a noob. Guys, is it okay if I time out?
You can time out if you wish.
Okay. Well, I need to do something. Basically. I need to copy the software key. Oh, whoops.
Oh,
I copied the wrong thing. Copy selection.
Almost bug induced.
Okay, I'm going to time out in 3, 2, 1.
He's doing it, guys. He's timing out. Any day now.
User in your channel timed out.
There he goes.
Oh no, he left. I have nothing to talk about.
Just random chatter.
In a way,
see what happens.
Yep. Small talk.
Yeah. Like, how's the weather?
User entered your channel.
Welcome
and I am back.
Dry.
Ow. Ow.
Yeah. Guess the comments didn't make it back. Didn't make.
No. I might then tell you why I am
almost bug boost.
Find out there. But
I'm not sure if you are or not.
I need to, I actually, recorded some audio of, me smashing my keyboard.
Ah.
So you'll see that sooner or later.
Ah, I see.
So I'm mind the playhead.
That was hilarious. Can you,
yeah.
can you listen to? I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, I'm just editing whilst playing Minecraft. That's proof that I have no life. Do that. Okay. What? Can someone's wait, Dean? Do you have any footage of MCWars that you haven't used that I could use in the background of my video?
I'm not sure. Like, I'm recording right now.
Okay.
Why would you need it to be unused? Like, why couldn't you have used footage?
Okay. Right, let's... What do you guys want to see in the text bubble at the start of the video? You tell me.
One sec. GG. 1 second.
Disconnected.
Alright guys, if you enjoyed the video, feel free to give it a like. If you didn't, feel free to give it a dislike. It's your opinion, and you are completely entitled to it. Anyway, so if you have any questions or about the Q&A or anything about that, please comment in the description below. Just make sure you get some good ones. I'm excited to do the Q&A. It sounds like it's going to be a lot of fun. And to be clear again, this is for my 100 subscriber special, because I feel that it's going to be quite fun. And it's a really nice, what's it called, milestone to make in the YouTube business, quote unquote. Anyway guys, have a great day.